the side chapter was crazy. I like that though, that's unique. Now I got chapter 4, Worlds Apart. Nah, it don't really have a flavor of its own like that. It's not really sweet. I just like it because I like the way it looked. I know that sounds crazy, but I haven't had too many dragon fruits in my life, so. But the red one takes a, the white one takes a little, tastes a little bit sweeter to me. I haven't had a yellow dragon fruit, so I don't know how they taste. Just the red and white ones.
No time to relax, I see.
It depends on the variety, because they got three different versions of dragon fruit. They got a white dragon fruit, a red dragon fruit, and they got a yellow dragon fruit, so it could be depending on which one.
Moving again.
I'll be surprised as hell some of them. I'll be thinking I'll be doing terrible. I mean, it's not platinum,
it's about
but
time I got moving again.
messed up. It's hard to see in this camera. The camera angles in this game feel weird.
Has Kitty gone off to? Nursing a skinned knee, perhaps. Looking for someone with more bite? Do it. I wonder what alternate reality awaits me this time.
Right in the middle of them. Oh, we're on a great wall or something?
Simply astounding. to waste that time on your lectures. So fearlessly. I feel a bit inspired to take up arms myself.
Yeah, the V-Sync is a little off.
What a thoroughly unappealing sight. When I'm done with you, you'll wish you'd opted for the lizard's love path. My turn! Let's go! Excellent! Too late! You've been naughty!
Appreciate the light.
Fear not. Now is the time to charge forward. Our true enemy lies ahead. Leave this beast to my servant. Follow me!
Oh, she got a choo-choo train. Where train going?
Being drafted now, am I? All right. Let's just see how steamy things can get.
Than unwanted guests taking root. I'll just have to stamp you all out at once.
Oh, that's a puzzle. See what they want me to do.
Flames.
thought I just rammed it. I didn't know it, yeah, that. What's this? Virgo. Missed one. I don't even know which one I missed.
Let me.
better on that one. I thought I had more weapons. I just rolling, got that Freddy Krueger sweater on.
It's about time I got moving again.
Thank you. welcome. Oh, it's that girl again. Dangerous. She just slashed the arm off a big Gundam, and she's over here crying because she fell inside a bell.
Handling some bad guys.
Oh, tell me we get to fight Simon. Oh, yes.
You wouldn't happen to be. Okay, I'm definitely not horribly claustrophobic at all. Got it? Do we really need to talk about that right now? We're kind of busy.
Some of the wrath of the choo-choo. Some of the wrath of the choo-choo.
Yeah.
Dude, we skipped two parts? We missed two parts? That don't make no sense to me.
So anyway, I was worried you might be floating in the asshole of the multiverse or something. Oh, and I didn't need your help back then. I could have squashed a bug like that myself. I was just, waiting for the right moment, okay? To trying to get that sweet finisher and put it down for...
Worry about yourself, my dear. Lesson one. Carelessness will get your tail snipped, kitty. I told you not to call me that! Anyway, did you find it? So the Chaos Gear was really there. If the hypothesis is right, with five of these Chaos Gears and help from Dr. Sigurd, the Alphaverse is just... If these little things are really so important, then I'd better hold on to them for now. Maybe a bit too heavy for your little paws, kitty.
Oh, don't make me say it again! My name is Viola! V-I-O-L fucking A! Viola!
She's really under your skin, huh, kid? Fuck, you gotta prove yourself to her.
Yeah, get her, Viola. She had to spell her name out like Fabulous. I did horrible on this. I wonder what three parts on this. I don't even know what parts on this. What sections on this. Whatever, we got the Wrath of the Choo-Choo. That's all I know about.